Yo, what's going on, guys? Harley here. Today we're going to be playing Advanced Warfare. Today, I'm just talking with Lucas, whose name is Droopy Nuts on YouTube. God. Yeah, I'm just going to be playing some Advanced Warfare. So let's jump into it. Make sure you guys go subscribe to Droopy Nuts. Make sure you guys like this video. Make sure you guys leave a comment on what guns you want to see me use and what is your favorite gun. Make sure you guys comment down below your PlayStation name, gamer tag, so I can add you guys so we can play sometime. Yeah, I think we're gonna load into this game on BioLab. Hopefully. I've been BioLab doing.
Is one of the best maps on there.
Oh god, no.
You don't like it?
It's decent for free for all, but other than that, it's pretty AIDS.
It used to be my favorite map whenever.
I mean, it's okay. I'm not saying it's like the worst map, but it's not my favorite.
I wonder how much that game is.
This game is. I got it for like 20 bucks when I bought my PlayStation 4.
So I can watch it be like $5 now.
It might. Ghost was selling for $1.
Oh yeah, no, I fucking bought it for 67 cents. No, I'm just kidding, that's how much I sold the game for.
It's about how much it's worth.
Yeah, and they gave me 60 cents in store credit.
That's tons of store credit right there.
I felt like trash. I felt like a hobo sitting out there with his son. Just begging people for money. That's how that
did I just glitch outside? Okay, at least I got the kill, but that was weird.
Oh, yeah, hello? Sure
this isn't Infinite Warfare. Oh, I don't want to go to trade anybody.
I don't know. When I don't lag my ball sack off, I'm actually decent at this game sometimes. I used to be good, like really good, but now I just... eh. But if I do sweat my nuts off, I get like 40 kills if I wanted to, which I don't really want to get a headache from trying so hard.
Advanced Warfare is selling for $30 right now.
That's not true. Well, it could be.
That's the advanced starter kit for the PlayStation.
It shouldn't be selling for that much, even. I don't care if it's advanced. I don't care if it's retarded. It's not selling for no $30. It should not be. Not enough people play this game for it to be $30.
$10 for pre-owned, and then it's a...
Yeah, I'd get it pre-owned if I were you.
It's $15 for the brand new version.
Well, just pre-owned, it's not like... people are gonna have it for that long. And like, they can't really sell a game if it's got tons of scratches on it, you know?
Yeah, right. So I guess I'm saving up for how much? $80?
Well, I mean, if you want to buy, I'm not saying you have to, but.
I know, I've been meaning to buy it for a while. It's just, I didn't know anybody that really played it.
Yeah, I play it sometimes. I like making videos on it. They do decent on my channel. So do Black Ops. Just all my Call of Duty videos do decent. But, I mean, like, my Mortal Kombat... No, none of my videos do better than my Mortal Kombat ones. Those ones do so good. Mortal Kombat, GTA videos do good, but I don't really make too many GTA videos.
I mean, I'm pretty sure, like, everybody and their brother makes you... I mean, GTA videos, that's probably why.
Yeah.
Can you hear my TV or something?
Yeah, I can.
Alright, hold on, I'm turning it down. Can you now?
No.
Assistance requested. biggest sack of beaners I've ever seen. My god.
Oh man, oh my god, what? So we got system hack, he couldn't see anything, especially me. I'm not even in the picture of the kill feed, or the kill cam. Hello? He just pulled out his iPad and just put it away. Can you go faster?
No.
Jesus. And I got zero kills? Are you... Dude, there was like four people right there, and they weren't moving, and I put that thing like a foot away, and it didn't kill any of them?
God damn it, motherfuckers riding around on horses these days, man. I'm stuck in anal beads right now because these fuckers with snipers and goddamn everything named Zelix.
Oh man. Hello? Oh my god, that's so... I shot this kid and a bullet went like straight through him. And oh my god, why do I keep lagging?
Bro, have you ever used the speakeasy?
Yeah, it's OP. I picked it up and got on like a 15 kill streak the first time I ever picked it up.
Dude, I used to own that gun. Like, whenever I played on PS3, I went straight in every time I used it.
Yeah, on PS3 this game was... Graphics were kind of like AIDS, but
okay, but
well, compared to them on PS4, they were
now AIDS.
Well,
oh,
Black Ops 3 on PS3, nice, but
it's AIDS.
It's Minecraft.
Minecraft is baller though,
dude. Okay, I just went 20-9. Yeah, that's a decent game.
I just sniped your goddamn ball sacks off. But okay. How did... What? Alright, I'm done with this piece of shit game right now. I'm like so getting pissed off. Okay. Well, I've died 3 times and not got a kill yet. I think maybe more because there's battleships on here and everything that shoot torpedoes at you. Apparently they can shoot across the map at you. And you know, it's just like AIDS right now.
Straight AIDS.
They do nothing. Alright, oh, come on, man. Let's go Instinct. That's my favorite map in the whole game. Come on.
It's actually... Oh, my ham and crackers.
Come on, please no one else vote. I really want this map. Come on. Yes, someone else voted for it. Thank you, whoever that was. Instinct is the best map in the game, I'm telling you right now. Green Band, garbage. Random, yeah, garbage. Come on. Yes, we got it.
Say random garbage.
Yeah. Come on.
If it's a map you like, then technically it's not garbage now, is it?
Well, Instinct isn't garbage. Every other map... Oh, man.
Since when can you get level 80 in this game? Are you really that tryhard at this motherfucker? I honestly feel like downloading Battlefield 4 and playing that piece of shit rather than this right now.
Come on, man. Instinct.
Okay, I was about to say, if you don't kill this goddamn horse, you are AIDS. Nice, they named a gun Kilimanjaro.
Let's go. Come on. So, they are closer than us. But I do know how to play this map. And
bro, I'm getting straight shattered on right now in this game.
And they're gonna be over here, I believe. Oh, nope. Wow, they're all not there. And we spawn over here already? That's a little weird. That's never happened to me before. Kids always try to come this way. Well, there's a spawn there too, but kids always try to come this way. I swear I thought that was a guy. Whoa. Is my teammate retarded? He keeps trying to kill me.
Oh, headshot, kids.
Dude, all my teammates are actually stupid.
Poo!
Why is that there?
I killed by Kilimanjaro again.
Come on, man. I don't see anyone down there. This map is being AIDS right now. Come on. That's HIV.
Positive or negative?
Come on.
Oh, that was sexy.
I missed. I suck. If I can't hit those shots. Oh, man.
Are you sniping right now?
Yeah. That's the only gun I use in this game is the Morse.
No, the Morse is one of the best snipers.
I used to use the Atlas, but I don't know.
I didn't think the Atlas was really good.
I used to get like tons of quad feeds with it and stuff. But now I just kind of quit using it because I don't know.
Wait, isn't the Atlas like the Barrett 50 cal of that game or something?
I wouldn't say that. It's like the huge sniper that you like put on your shoulder.
Oh yeah, never mind. That one was pretty good. I just hated how it had low magazine.
So basically, it's like the size of my penis. Like you have to hoist it over your shoulder to be able to keep it up. You know.
Are you kidding? Since
dude, if I cannot hit those shots, I should not even be able to play this game.
I wonder if I could buy a fucking pistol with this. I mean, a revolver. Yes. I'm gonna just fucking run around with the revolver and sniper in this game.
Hello?
Oh, my ham and crackers.
Hello! This kid's sitting on there, isn't he? Well, I can't see him because he's got that weird retarded thing. That you can't see people with the freaking thermal sight, which is the only thing I use on the freaking Morse. Dude, they all have it. Like, everyone on their team.
Thermal sight.
Yeah, it just looks clear.
So, like, it's all blue, and then the person is actually just white. Like, it's the easiest thing to use in the whole game. With snipers.
Well, when they don't have that thing on, it's like, yeah, everything's blue, and they're kind of like white, but it's like everything that's like a different color than the actual like ground is white, so it's like super hard to spot them. So I just switched to the variable zoom, which in my opinion is nowhere close to the thermal sight.
Yeah, I personally like the thermal sight better.
Yeah. I think everyone that's really good at this game does like that better. I'm not saying like everyone that uses it thinks it is, but I think everyone that's like super good at this game prefers it.
I prefer, but for like closer maps and stuff, I would always use thermal or something. I mean, not thermal, but
variable.
Yeah.
Yeah, I never really did like the normal scope on this. Oh, I could have got a triple kill there. But nope, I had to mess it up. Well, I didn't necessarily mess it up, I just couldn't hit that guy because he was jumping. You're AIDS!
I like AIDS.
Yeah.
Okay, you beaner.
Hello? Hit marker? Hit.
I'm getting snappered at.
Oh my god, dude. I should have hit both of them. Come on! No, I was in there spawning everything. I could have got such a good feed. And a hit marker. A hit marker! You're kidding.
I like how my teammate just opens the door after we had a grenade chucked in here and almost blown up.
I think I might get Battlefield 1 during the summertime because I get a lot of money during the summertime because I can, like, work and stuff. Yeah. So I'm going to buy, like, a ton of games during the summer.
I'm probably about to go apply for a job, but I just don't know where.
Yeah.
I need to know who's hiring. Like someone said to work at Subway. I kind of feel like working at Lick on Diamond Avenue, but...
Dude, Subway is like the best tasting place ever of all time. I don't care what anyone says.
My brother got sick and tired of eating there because he had that every day for work.
Yeah, there's no way I'd ever get tired of Subway, in my opinion. I understand how people would. Like any food, I understand how people would get tired of it if they had it every single day, but for me, Subway is just that one food that's like Jesus reincarnated but as a sandwich.
For me, that's Taco Bell.
Yeah, Taco Bell is the way to go. Taco Bell is. Oh.
No, mother French too. I don't see how people get close up snipe you on this game.
Dude, I have 32 kills right now. Oh man. Come on, man. I deserve the final kill. I got so many kills that I got like 32 kills that game.
Sounds pretty good.
And of course, this kid with the ASM1 royalty misses almost every single. Okay.
Since when can you get a crossbow in this game?
What game are you playing?
Battlefield 1.
Oh.
I've just never seen a crossbow in this game. Okay, apparently that's an assist when I shot him 72 times. Mother...
Alright, I still haven't got one supply drop and I just got like 32 kills. What'd I get? 33 kills, 18 deaths. There's no supply drops. Nice. Nope, I'm gonna go with random.
I'm doing ass on this match.
It's my world and I do what I like to.
I think I can only record up to 15 minutes of gameplay at a time.
Oh, you can fix that, by the way.
How?
If you click the share button once and go to, like, share and broadcast settings, change your clip length to, like, 60 minutes if you want. That's what I did.
Hey, Harley, can you hear me?
Yeah.
Alright, I could hear people in game chat now too.
Oh, I wouldn't want that.
Length of video clip. Should I just change it to an hour?
Yeah, that's what I did.
Okay, that means the next match, I'm gonna have to upload a video instead of this match. You know what I'm saying?
I guess.
Hemi-anal. Cause this match is like 10 seconds left.
Oh, yeah, then.
Oh, we won, too.
No, I missed. They're shooting. They are attempting to shoot us from behind. Get roasted. My boy. Wombo combo.
Right, now I'm gonna start.
Wombo combo. Wombo combo. Remember the wombo combo?
Alright, well, I started recording.
Alright. Beer and pretzels laser sight. What? Oh, this is a gun? Oh yeah, this is a dual wield freaking, what is it called? The LMGs, the akimbo ones, or dual wield, and it's just retarded.
Oh, did they add new weapons?
No, but it's like those have been in the game.
They just have the base weapons still.
Well, yeah, they've added weapons and supply drops and stuff, which is complete AIDS, but it's whatever.
Oh, Harley, you're gonna like this game too. You know that you could pick up like flamethrowers and a minigun and stuff like that on here.
On Battlefield?
Yeah. Like right now, I'm running around with a flamethrower.
Wait, are the snipers good in that game?
Yeah. You gotta know how to use them though.
Oh, okay. Well,
Which, if you're good at sniping on Call of Duty, you should be good on this.
Well, I'm accurate. I like to think so, at least.
Dude, I'm going straight in with this flamethrower right now. Like, I've had it for about 20 seconds, and I've already killed two people.
Yeah.
But with the minigun pickup, you have a full set of armor, and it takes a while to die.
Yeah.
You can also pick up this like SMG, and it has two barrels and it shoots really fast.
Has two barrels, you said?
Yeah, and it shoots really fast.
That's so weird.
No, I died because of a sniper. I got cornered by like seven people and I had the flamethrower. It kind of wasn't fair.
Yeah, make sure you guys leave a like on this video if you guys do want to see more Advanced Warfare. I do believe I'm going to be buying For Honor soon, so get ready for that.
Okay, I definitely didn't just shoot you like 72 times and you could have smacked me with a shovel, but...
Did I just miss that?
Oh, I was watching the video yesterday that I recorded with Darren. He said, make sure you go subscribe to my mate, Lucas. It was pretty weird.
Yeah, I saw
it's
that.
It's kind of gay.
It's kind of gay.
He said mate, so you know.
Come on, man. That kid's AIDS. Alright.
I just shot him seven times. Oh, he's using a bar automatic up like a fucking Gaylord. He'll suck a dick. Where's the bars automatic?
Though? Is this kid gonna keep running back and forth?
Oh, I just bought me that nice ass pea shooter. Let's run around the map with it real quick.
And I'm sure they're gonna start spawning back here, that's why,
Okay, apparently it's not automatic, and it's called the Automatico. The game makes no sense.
Yeah, I'm probably gonna get it during the summer.
Bro, this thing's a piece of ugly poop too. This shoots really fast though.
Ooh, this kid might get a quad feed. He got a triple kill, I think.
I'm gonna start sniping some skinheads out here.
Some skinheads.
Yep. No, you beaner. What? Okay, kids. Yeah, no, I can't mess with this class. I mean, this gun.
Come on. We punched him. Wish I wouldn't have died, though, but whatever.
Are you kidding me? They beat us in like 5 minutes.
Where are these kids at? They're over here, it says. Alright. UAV recon standing by. Alright. Friendly UAV. Oh my god, that. Well, I'm 23-6. I'm not doing too bad. Alright. Wow, I wish I could get over that, but, you know,
it's whatever. Really good on this map. This map is my favorite.
Alright. Your AIDS, man. This kid sucks. Alright. 24-7. That's not... is good, but it's not terrible. That's like over a 3 kill KD ratio. But yeah, I definitely did not get the last kill. Alright. 26-7, that's not bad.
I'm gonna try to use the LMG this match. I used to be really good with it.
Alright guys, I think I'm gonna end the video here. Hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure you guys go check out Droopy Nuts, MLG Space Test, Space Arret, Sexy Pelican, Possible Games. My name is Harley. Like, comment, subscribe, and adios. But before we go, we'll open the supply drop.
Mother beaner.
Come on, give me something good. SBL Sniper Rifle? Sniper Rifle? Come on. Okay. Yeah, make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe, and...